Ooh.
Usually I'm like
one of the best in Truggy.
Yeah.
But for some strange reason for the Pro Series, I was good at Buggy and not that good at Truggy.
When I was running Nitro, I was better with the Truggy Nitro than I was with the Buggy. But for some reason, I always had more fun with the Buggy.
Buggy too much lately.
Yeah.
I'm mainly driving Truggy, so that's why I've been really fast with my Truggy. But for the Pro Series here, I decided, well, let me just race in the 40 plus. Now, there's a lot of fast expert guys that race in the 40 plus that I've watched over at Thornhill, and I've never been able to compete against them. So I decided, well, you know, this is just for fun. I'm not racing for points. Let me just see what I can do. Well, guess what? I TQ'd in 40 plus. Finished second in the first main and won the second main.
Nice.
So I got the overall first. I was like, hey, not bad. So maybe I can compete against these guys.
Hell yeah.
But they're more the mid-pack experts. You know, not the fast bias like, you know, Ethan LeFay and Chris Allison and Pete Rose or Ben Rose, whatever his first name is. Jermaine Robinson. Those are fast, fast guys.
Yeah.
But see, last year I raced the intermediate E-Truggy because I knew I couldn't compete against the expert, and I had no competition whatsoever. Out of the five races, I TQ'd four out of the five, but I won overall all five of them.
Woo, came in hot.
So then this year I'm like, okay, I have to race in the extra class.